The scheme brings Young's and London buses together, so what better way to publicise free rides home from the pub than an old-style omnibus drawn by a pair of the brewery's magnificent dray horses. Along for the ride and a chance to hammer home his message, the minister who will next week launch the government's anti-drink drive campaign.
The consistent message is don't drink and drive. Drinking and driving is a menace to society. Drinking and driving wrecks lives. And it's not just me saying that. John Young from the Brewers say it. The Brewers Society are combining. It's unnecessary to be so dangerous. About 1,500 people this year die because of the link between driving and taking alcohol.
From December 21st until Christmas Eve, drinkers at Young's pubs will be welcome to a free bus pass to get them home safely. 27,000 are available. Just who'll drive Hope, the beer-swigging dray horse, home this afternoon, though, isn't clear.